Hi everyone, welcome to the 11th video on how to use NetConf protocol inside Python script for interacting with networking devices. In this video, we'll see how to directly contact device, get the XML data, pass it and print the particular output. In the previous video, we have used one XML file which we saved, or interface.xml. This file we used and we filtered output from here. In this video, we'll see how to directly get output from device, the live output and print it. So in the previous script, I'll show how it works. So it'll ask to give the interface number. If we give interface number 1, it prints IP address of interface 1. Similar way, if we give any other interface, it prints that interface IP address. I have explained this in previous video. Now we will see how to directly get it from device rather than using XML. So for that, we have written a script earlier which used to save the XML data. I'll duplicate that script here. I'll give name here 17. XML pass. I'll give the name XML pass. And in this script, so it was filtering the interface configuration. So I'll delete particular interface detail because I'll be using same file format. So all interface. So it will filter the interface output. And then it used to print the output and save it into a file. So now we don't need to save it into file. So I'll delete that. So let's see the output first. Yeah, we can see the output. It will be same as this output, all interface. Now what we need to do here, we'll comment this print statement and we just need to copy and paste the previous script. I'll import this. Because we'll be using elementary here. After that, here in this script it was getting it from a file, the root, but in our case we'll go and look into elementary. Here you can see we need to use from string because we are not getting directly from file, because we are going to use another string. So I'll go to the 17 script and here from string, I'll give the from string and the string output of this output. Now elementary will have this root details same as in this script. After that, we just need to put this. In the end, we need to close the connection. We can remove the previous lines. Now let's try running the script. Yeah, it is asking interface number. I'll give 1. So now it directly connected to the device and fetched the output. So it printed the interface IP. Now let me print interface to IP. Yeah, now we'll try changing the IP. Okay, now let's run it again. I'll give interface 2. You can see IP has changed. This is, I know this is very simple script, but it will help you to understand XML data format. Later we'll be using mini DOM and all. Mini DOM and all will be able to get elements by tag name itself. We'll explore those details later. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.